guys, right now, my dog is sleeping. And I want to show you guys my makeup routines. Right now, under here, I have just the eye bag remover. And it's, like, under your eyes. There's, like, something. And I keep getting them when I wake up. So, right now, I have the remover. So, it removes, like, it forever. So, first, for my makeup morning routine, you always have to have makeup. I use my look this week. I'm going to start with the new makeup. Right now I have this palette right here. It's a unicorn palette. It has a couple makeup steps in here. And then I have my concealer. Well, not like concealer. It's kind of like concealer. But then I have these two, concealer and Occupied Great Concealer, which right now I'm going to start with this, like, concealer, I guess, or I can start with my look. Okay guys, so right now this eye bag remover is doing really good. The only thing you can't do is, like, squint. So in the morning, well, it's like raccoon eyes, kind of. It's technically, it looks like you have a sunburn under your eye, but, you know. I'm gonna do some, which color do you think I should do, guys, for eyeshadow? I'm gonna do an orange. Still close your eyes, but just don't squint, like, during when you have your eye bag remover on, which I have on right now. Okay, that's good. Concealer. I know sometimes concealer can go on first and last. Okay. I technically don't really use concealer that much. You guys are probably asking why you need concealer for your makeup look. I get itchy around it. I don't know if it's just something all of us do, or if I'm allergic to it or something. So I don't use it very often. This is my finished product. Thank you. Let me see here. Kava for sponsoring this video.